Hello students, welcome to all of you. In previous lecture, first chapter was completed, Introduction to Computer and Operating System. Today, we are going to start chapter number 2, Office Automation Tools. In this chapter, first topic, Introduction to Information Technology, Definition of Information Technology, Benefits and Applications of Information Technology. So, we will see one by one. Introduction to Information Technology. Information technology, it means IT, is the use of computers to store, retrieve, transmit, and manipulate data or information. Modern information technology deals with a wide variety of ways of representing information. Many companies now have IT departments for managing the computers, networks, and other technical areas of their businesses. IT jobs include computer programming, network administration, computer engineering, web development, technical support, etc. So, information technology is the study, design, development, implementation and management of computer-based information system, particularly software applications and computer hardware. Okay, and IT manage the utilization of computers and software to exchange, collect, develop and communicate information from various resources. Okay, so next, definition of IT. Information technology refers to anything related to computer technology such as networking, hardware, software, internet, or the people that works with this technology. Next, definition. Information technology is the use of any computers, storage, networking, and other physical devices, infrastructure and process to create, process, store, secure and exchange all forms of electronic data. Okay, so information technology is use any computers to store the information, process the information and secure and exchange all the form of electronic data. In this information technology, hardware means the physical part of the computer system and software is the logical part of the computer system. It is used to relating any computer technology. It means the hardware, software, networking and the internet. Okay, so understand the definition of IT. Next, benefits of information technology. First benefit is remote accessibility. Okay. In this benefit, information technology system provide network from many other places other than the office itself. You can now work from home or even from the road. It means the most important benefits of the information technology is remote accessibility. It gives work from home, it means being able to spend more time with your family. It also gives them the total freedom that translate to a happier work experience. Companies can also save a lot of money if they decide to invest in remote access. The money that will spend on essential office equipment such as the computers, tables, telephones, utilities, etc. can just be used for the growth of their business. Employees will also have to spend less or fuel travel expenses as they don't need to often visit their office to get their job done. Okay, so this is the important benefits of the information technology. Next is communication. Effective communication is very important to any business anywhere in the world. Information technology gives an entrepreneur or business the tools like email, video conferencing, SMS, etc. essential to communicate effectively and efficiently. To the business world, an information technology gives your company the resources it needs to communicate quickly and effectively. Okay. Next is creation of new job. One of the biggest advantage of IT has been the creation of a whole new field of opportunity for skilled personnel leading to new and the interesting job, like the hardware and software developer, computer programmers, web designers, system analysts, etc. Next, advancement of economies. Information technology has made up business more efficient. The overall buying and selling activities are no longer restricted by the time and distance. Companies from different parts of the world can now interconnect with each other conveniently. Okay. Today, every local as well as international has its presence online, larger audience beyond its border. Okay. Next, globalization. It is an important benefits of information technology. Information technology allow the world economy to become a single interdependent system. This means that one can not only share information quickly and effectively, but one can also bring down barriers of the linguistic and geographic boundaries. So, these all are the benefits of information technology. Next is applications of information technology. First application, science and engineering. The applications of computer in science and engineering is developing increasingly. To use of the technology correctly, for example, data processing, simulation technique, mathematical model, and the database, etc. Through the process of establishing the mechanism model, using a computer data analysis process in science, the model predict the optimal design to the achievement. Okay, so computer applications technology continue to evolve gradually and comprehensively solve the major technical problem in the science and engineering. Okay, next is business and commerce. One of the first and largest application of computer is keeping and managing business and financial records. Most large companies keep the employment records of all their workers in large database that are managed by computer program. Similar, the program and database are used in business function like billing customers, tracking payment received and payment to be made, and tracking supplies needed and item produce, store, ship and so on. Okay. In fact, practically all the information companies need to do business involve the use of the computer and information technology. Almost all the financial transactions in the world are done electronically, and new technology like e-commerce have enabled almost everybody to carry out routine financial transaction on the move. Okay. Next application is education. The application of information technology in education has significantly changed the traditional process of teaching and learning. Students with access to the internet have a whole world of research material at their disposal, which helps them grasp concepts efficiently and without wasting of any time. Next is governance. Governance Or e-governance is application of information and communication technology for delivering government services, exchange of information, communication transaction, integration of various standalone system between the government to citizen. Through the e-governance, government services are made available to citizen in the convenient, efficient and transparent manner. Okay. So this also a important applications of information technology. Next is medicine. Information technology plays an important role in medicine. A computer combines the picture to produce detailed three-dimensional image of the body organ. The MRI produces image that show changes in body chemistry and blood flow. Okay. New concept like the robotic surgery enable specialized to perform surgery from remote location. Okay, so this also a important applications of IT. Next is entertainment. IT has changed the lifestyle of the most people. The convergence of various technology has created various options for entertainment like game, music, videos, digital television, satellite radio, animated movies, etc., which can be accessed with the help of the mobile phone, PDAs, notebook computer, or on television either with the cable connection or without cable connection, it means the Wi-Fi. Okay, so these all are the important applications of information technology. So students, today we have seen the introductions of information technology, its definition, benefits and applications of information technology. Thank you.